stick. Like in this case. Like in this case, there will be a session report relating to patient. The post patient care positive in immobilization. That will discuss about the record related to patient. Good documentation and record keeping are synonyms. Effective patient care requires documentation of diagnosis, treatment and future plans so that there is sharing of communication for all practitioners for the benefit of the patients. Many civil cases arise after an initial event and record are essential in terms of providing clarity, content, style, accuracy and comprehensiveness. The record must be made as soon as possible after the examination. Record should be accurate, comprehensive and clear, should be written legibly, should be free of jargon, should be signed and dated, should be unaltered unless there is a mechanism for the original report to be readable. Where changes or amendment of record are made, be signed and dated at the time the change or amendment is made. Advice on reporting is contained in the following documents. Standard for the reporting and interpretation of imaging investigations. Thank you. The session is over. I hope you are satisfied with the session. If you have any queries, then put it into the comment box. I will resolve it later. This session is powered by DCBZ.0, JVP Media Jaipur. Thank you.